How to divide 819 by 9? See, here we have 8, here 9. 8 smaller than 9. So we should take two numbers, 81. When do we get 81? In 9 table. 9 nines, 81. Now we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 9 down, so 9. When do we get 9? In 9 table. 9 ones, 9. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.